I skipped somehow. Anyway. Soving is bad luck. That wind is starting to annoy me. Thank you. me for a minute while I find out what I'm meant to do. Little pink girl's painting depicts this. I didn't realize that. I had to go to this table. Ooh, a gold key. Found the treasure, congrats. Now where do I put it? Upstairs somewhere. A key. A key. Room 109, that's downstairs. Grab the unseen. Do you consider yourself kind? You don't get that to decide that. It's decided in the unconscious. Even if you believe you are cold hearted, you may be warm and emotional inside. And they will sniff you out. They will be lured to your kindness and they will drag you away. Some kind of a cold book. The poor would love this. It's way into this stuff. Someone running. Hello? Someone here? So that would be 108, which means that's 109. Got wire cutters. Yay. Sorry I yelled at you. I'm not on staff or the hotel or anything. Who are you then? I'm David. I'm sort of looking for a guy. What about you? I'm Sissy. Sissy, that what brings you here? Could be dangerous, you know. Yes, bad voice. I stayed at this hotel once, but I forgot something important, so I came back to get it. See, did you find it? No, I'm still looking. Just this little box decorated with rubies, but I'm not leaving until I find it, right? Well, again, sorry for the shouting. I'll probably be here a little longer so I could help you find it. Really? That would be great. Okay, please help. Just do me a favor though. If you see a man better at my age, would you tell me? Okay. I hear walking. Shady one here. wire cutter, so that's down here, if I'm not mistaken. Bathroom 107 needs fixing. There's a key on this page. Key to 107. There's no doorknob. I hear something. Sounds like something crying. This one. Fire removers have told me things, just to not go in the cellar. I'm hard one to scare. I cannot see anything. Hold on a second. I just reloaded. Shady figure. Neck, all crooked. Couldn't have been human. I think couldn't have been real. find Sissy and we'll end it there. I'm just gonna save after that. Happened? I went to this window before gave away. What should I do? This is dangerous. Jump over. I'm slipping. Can't jump that far. The cat back kick. This is no time for him pissing me some. Gotta crumble quick. Hurry. I'll catch you. Back. That was close. Are you okay, Sissy? Are you hurt? Sissy? So scared. So scared. I'm so scared. No more. I don't like the dark. Why do I... It's okay, Sissy. I'm sorry. I know you were scared, but it's fine now. Don't cry. I'm sorry. I was scared and confused. I'm alright. I'm glad you're not hurt. Did you find what you were looking for? Not it yet. It wasn't in the room where it stayed in. I wonder where it could be. Must be important if you're looking all alone. You can always just give up on it. It's not entirely safe. I can't give up on it. I have to find it. What exactly is it? Sorry to ask, but I've just been wondering. Is it a present or... It's a present for my boyfriend. It's the most important thing to me after my life. I see. Sorry if I was rude. I'll keep looking for it, too. You're looking for someone, right? I haven't met anyone, but... Could you tell me more about them? Well, I don't know. That he's a man about my age. I'm looking for a person you don't know. Looking, you know that little about the person I'm looking for? You're a strange guy, David. I am not. There's just some things I want to ask. And I don't know how he looks because I'm strange, but very kind. I would have been hurt badly if you weren't here. I'm really grateful to you for saving me. I should get going. Take care, David. I'll see you. Back to the wind. Oh, I'll just save it there. See you guys later for the next episode. Okay. It's a set of apps.